American Monster Guild and the Real DJ Spins presents Year of the Monster Tour 3. Tour dates.
Tiffany J will be in Cleveland, Ohio.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
And York, Pennsylvania. Make sure that you follow at MissTiffanyJ.com. May 27th through the 29th, the 646 Entertainment will be in the building, so stay tuned.
Confident, vibrant, and quirky with an edge, this is 10 Minutes with Tiffany J, featuring the inside scoop on her mind, embodying interests, thoughts, and opinions. Also, the day in the life of an upcoming artist as she juggles the world around her, a 9-to-5, along with a handful of gifts and talents that will blow your mind. All things Tiffany J on her website at www.MissTiffanyJ.com. Now, let's get into the show.
What's up, everybody? So, I just want to try to make sure that every time I come on here that I'm in a positive mood and I don't initially throw you off guard after my awesome intro with something like outrageous. But yeah, today has been a day. First, I want to do some shout outs to DJ Cyclops. He's been a really good friend of mine. Thank you so much for like reaching out and just, you know, keeping hope alive. I hope that you're doing well. And I look forward to seeing you at the Fleet DJ Conference in July in Jacksonville, Florida. Shout out to T-Quest, DJ Spins. I look forward to seeing you on our tour come at the end of the month. Shout out to my friends Saray and Nairis. Nairis is overseas and Saray is over here in the States. Thank you for listening to... Thank you for listening to my podcast. It means a lot to me. And to know that I'm not alone and that you really, really care. So I just wanted to give you a great shout out today. So let's get it started. So like I said, I wanted to come on and be very positive because right now I am frustrated. I'm just frustrated. Why am I frustrated? I have to get my oil changed. I got to figure out when I'm going to do that because my car is ticking. And I'm like, that's the first time I've ever heard that. And I'm like, come on, Honda. Come on now. We've been rocking. I've been treating you real nice. All right. So I don't know if it's old age or what's going on, but we'll see what happens when I get the oil changed sometime tomorrow. But also tomorrow is going to be a 9-to-9 kind of day. I have 5 jerseys that I'm working on. It's got to be it because it's starting to like, it's putting or something. It's not putting, but it's like a slight stutter. So it's got to be the oil thing. And I'm on like 40, I'm at 30%. And usually when it gets to 30%, that's when I go and I get it put in, the new oil change. So I got to do that within the next 2 or 3 days. Yes, you heard that? Yeah, so that's got to be it. Oh, so... And this is like the second time within like 5 minutes because I did it right before I went to the gas station. So I got to take care of that. And well, actually, Valvoline opens at 7 in the morning. So I might go see them at 7 in the morning. But what's so hard about it is I'm going to be exhausted. You know what? Let me not say that. I'm not going to say what I'm going to be. But I'm going to be tired, though. So I'm going to try to get to Valvoline at 7 so I can leave and get to leave the side of town that I'm on by 8 to get to work at 9 to start on. Just everybody want their stuff done now. And I'm just kind of like, y'all, I don't think you understand what's going on. I'm kind of in here working by myself right now. So that's where I'm at. I got 5 jerseys. One is sewn down. The second one is halfway sewn down. And the rest I got to start. Somebody want to bring in 5 more jerseys and another major jersey that they got that they really want to like dice up. And I'm just like, I don't even know what to tell y'all right now. Somebody riding my ass in the car. And I'm not about to go no faster. So you either going to get around me or what? And then they be having their high beams on. Like, that's going to make me change my mind. It's not. It's not. I hate when people do that, though. And I take my time turning in my lanes. Anyway. Yeah, I'm frustrated. Maybe I'm flustered. I don't know. It's just been one of those days where you've been working on. Because the last thing about Fruits of the Spirit. And I was so hype about that, too. And not that I'm not. But it just seemed like, oh, so that's what you're going to work on. So, I'm going to try you. That's what it seemed like is what's happening right now. So my patience has been tested. My peace has been tested. And my kindness. My gentleness is still kind of there, but working with different personalities and stuff like that is, it's uncomfortable for me. I'll say that. I like to be comfortable with my social settings, with the friends that I hang out with. Otherwise, I'll just hang out by myself. Now, work is somewhat of a comfortable space because it's within my expertise, but when I get with different people where I can't predict how they're going to respond or anything like that, then it makes it uncomfortable. 2 days ago, I almost had like an anxiety attack when that girl said what she said to me about the not having good customer service. And I was like, nah, you ain't got it with me. Something wrong with you. But I almost freaked out. Like, my heart was all beating and everything. And that's why I started looking up the thing about the smartphones. I mean, not the smartphones, the smartwatches. So I feel like I had been talking to y'all, but I hadn't. I'm thinking about doing a vlog, and on the vlog, that's where I've been talking so much about the smartwatches. But yeah, I've been researching them, and I'm thinking about it. Some of them are between $100 all the way up until $300 to $400. I don't necessarily want to spend that much on it. The Fossil watch, the Fossil Samsung, and the Google watches, they're all going to be on a similar OS system. And they were talking about that about 7 months ago. So now, currently, 2022, getting to the halfway point of the year, whatever system that they were going to be on, they should pretty much be more so on it, because they were talking about they all get on that one system and they all upgrade and update, you know, at the same time or whatever, which just like your phones. But I'm hoping it won't be a situation where you have to get a new watch every so often. You know what I mean? So we'll see. But I want to, it's something I want to look into, because I'm interested in those cool stats, like your heart rate and stuff like that. But I have to decide, is it worth it? Because I could spend $300 on something else that's more important, or I could just let it sit in the bank for when I need it as a cushion until I make more. So I'm debating. So, other than that, the previous, life is pretty much okay. Ladies, you know when it's that time in the month, things are just weird. Like, my hormones are weird, my attitude is weird, my mindset is weird, and I know that that's what it is, because today's day one. So I'm just flustered because of that. Guys, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to, but
that's just where I'm at. And I remember when I had my significant other, like, that's literally what it would be. I'd be like, today is day one. I'm not saying I'm gonna be nasty, but I'm just saying I just feel weird. And I get it when people will say they got like a chemical imbalance or whatever, like, I don't know what it is, but you just be in balance and you try your best to keep it together, you know. But these are the days I wish I could take off and just not. At the end of the month, May, we have an 8 to a 9 city tour. I'm really excited about this go round. I feel like there's a shift in the atmosphere, and I'm looking forward to just performing and doing a really good job in front of some label reps. Then we'll see what happens. Maybe this time, 6 months from now, I'll be in a completely different state. Not state, but state of mental state, because I'll be experiencing a new version of Tiffany, experiencing new things. We'll see. I have some things that are underway, and I will not disclose them until they come to pass and they've been confirmed and solidified. But just pray for me and pray that I stay within God's will and that I stay grounded and sure of myself regardless of what happens around me. So that's my hope and prayer. I think I'm going to end this podcast short because this has got a lot on my mind. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I'm addicted to loving you. Yeah, I'm addicted to loving you. Yeah. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your flipping nippy thing, yeah. Okay, now I'm done.
That was another edition of 10 Minutes with Tiffany J. I hope you all enjoyed yourselves. I know I did. Now you can get more episodes on my website at www.misstiffanyj.com. But don't stop there. Hop on over to the music tab and check out your favorite Tiffany J record, starting with my latest singles, Work For It and Callin' Me, which is on all digital platforms. Also with a bomb video showcase on YouTube featuring the Queen City, Charlotte, North Carolina. All right, y'all, this is for the few people that I rock with, and if you want to connect with any of them for their expertise and their craft, hit me up so that I can link you. First, I want to shout out my indie label, 646 Entertainment Group. It's a one-stop shop for the ultimate music experience, artist development, engineering, road management, business awareness on how to properly release your songs, get royalties, and more. Next, I want to shout out No Gossip, Just Talk with Tanisha and Mitra, who inspired me to step outside of my comfort zone and start this podcast. I pop up every now and then with a topic, and we have a blast with Girl Talk 101. Special attention needs to be drawn to my boy, Sarion, for answering my prayers and becoming a part of my journey musically and beyond. More to come as life unfolds. I'll save some for later. Now, my jewel, no pun intended, is my accountability partner, who has like the exact same mind as me. When we link, things happen in the atmosphere. I am so glad we crossed paths. Angel, my love, you are an inspiration. Dance fitness is a lifestyle, and you do it with such ease. If anyone wants to be fit, curvy, wavy, let me know. We can get our dance craze on with Angel. She's also one of the guests of No Gossip, Just Talk, so make sure you check her out there. Last but not least for now, the Purple Charlotte Steppers Club, which embodies an entire dance community of some of the best people I've met on the planet. You'll see me live there Thursday at 6:30 on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram with the Purple Thursday Experience. Now, if you listening to this need ad space and want to join the platform, DM me and we'll discuss membership so that we can get your business out there. Reserve your spot is next with Purple Charlotte Steppers Club. You all take care.
What's up, dance world? This your boy Herschel KG. This beautiful lady is...
I'm Tiffany J.
If you missed out last week, you do not want to miss out this week, because last week was lit.
Amazing. building. So if you want to be in the building, make sure you go to purplecharlotte.com. Reserve your spot.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you can't make it, it's all right, because you can go to Purple Charlotte Steppers Club on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram. And do what?
Join us live.
6:30 on Thursdays. We'll see you there. Okay. We your hosts, Tiffany J.
Herschel KG. Deuces.
We'll see you there.